We just woke up and we're at the Chimfunshi campsite. Across the water over there is, you can't really see it because of the fog, but it's the Congo. And we have this lovely fence because there are hippos and crocs in these waters. So I have to be very careful. I don't know if you can see over there, there's a person fishing. People have a village here.